So when you're foam rolling, yeah, foam rolling is going to be like really superficial. So sometimes you just roll around and say you don't really feel anything. But if you get to one spot, say like on the peroneus, like any muscle really, say it's super tight, stay on there. Don't move, putting pressure going downwards. And then I'm going to move a body part around on it. So say it's my glute is tight. So I'm sitting on a part that's tight. Yeah, that hurts a little bit. But I'm going to stick on it. Now I'm going to move the body part. So I'm going to open and close and move my foot around. And then I can go all around. I can go like my shoulder. So find a tight spot and then move around.